I see what you mean by you need to.
Yeah, it bounces around a bit. Oh, yeah, cool. Sounds good. Abseiling 101. Don't look down. Okay, look down.
Oh, what a beat.
Oop. Yo, you're right. That'll be fine. So leaning back. Legs straight. Gonna flip upside down again.
It wasn't fun.
Nice and straight.
Yep.
Okay, now just step down straight onto that ledge. That's right. Cool, and then just keep going.
You're gonna do it, you do it extreme, right? Okay, off rope. Spider-Man.
Woohoo!
Oh no, that bit you gotta come back to. I pretty much did a whole squat just to get my balance to get into it.
Yep.
You don't.
I don't know if that camera is still rolling, eh?
I haven't heard a beep.
Off rope! Because I turned it on, and then just before you went down, and then I started taking some photos. And when I stopped to take photos, stopped taking photos and had a look, this was flashing like it lost communication.
Oh, okay.
Still running.
Outside in here beeping or nothing.
How do I switch this off? Wait a minute, I'll do the old fashioned way.
Your rope is hanging on your leg there.
Yep.
Go for it.
Say don't look down. Might have used too good. That's magic. Yeah. Better than being at work. Beautiful day in the cold. Off rope. I'm just waiting for Claire to grace us with her presence. Walk back up hurts. It's well worth it. Gotta love the serenity. That's a familiar keister. How's the view? You like the view? Well, the other suckers are at work.
Suckers.
So what time is it?
Yeah, kick ass.
Upright.
So you're liking your first day out abseiling?
That's awesome.
Yeah. Good day to spend your birthday.
Yeah. He said we can have a cup.
Okay. All right.
He does the ropes. Okay. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Gonna be a bit more awkward with this, eh? Canyonero. Yeah.
you land at the tree there. And then you can just sort of move around the tree or this. Okay. This is good about muscles.
Principally water, eh?
Yeah, it's beautiful. That's it. Just lean back. Shut down a little bit. Good, now big step down under the ledge, go for it, good work, and then little step to your right and just land right in front of the tree. You might need to kick the rope off if it's... It's alright Claire, just keep abseiling, it'll follow you. Yeah, don't land in that pool. Nice work.
Cool.
No, great, if you just make your way down here to me.
Left-hand work. How's that? Beautiful. Speaking of beautiful, oh, off road. I like it. Beautiful. Beautiful. Welcome to the jungle. We got some vision.
Thank you.
Use those long legs. Yeah, I couldn't feel the top of the bag hooked in on the rock, so I was just trying to hold myself.
Take the bag off for this bit.
You reckon you can take a photo for us?
Yeah.
So the waterfall behind us.
So graceful. Wasn't me. Take careful. The rocks are slippery.
How's that for a Friday? Definitely better than spending the day at Simon. What's your step? Watch her as she takes her graceful steps through the forest. Hey, get away from my girl. Sarah.
So with this hat, I'll come around the front here underneath this one. You're going straight off this little edge here, and then there's a log in the waterfall itself. So to avoid sort of getting your foot completely drenched, you can have your right foot on the log, your left foot on the rock. Again, you just sort of shimmy down, and eventually you'll get to like about a meter and a half above the water, and you won't be able to use the log anymore. You'll have your feet on the rock. You might be leaning against the log with your hip or something, feet on the rock, and there's a ledge about this big, okay? So quite narrow, but easily enough for you to like stand up on. And then there's these good like horizontal cracks in the rock, so you can put a hand in there, okay? And what I want you to do is you'll find it easier if you unclip from your abseil line. So unscrew the carabiner, unhook the figure eight, clip it back on, unhook
the rope,
take the rope off. And that way it won't be pulling you back towards the water, okay?
Which one's that one?
And with the knot, you know, if you can do it one-handed, go for it. But then, like, you're standing on this ledge, you've unclipped from the rope, and you just sort of look across, and the ledge continues along around the water. Okay, it's not very far, but there's a few little shimmies across, and then you step down. And each time you step down and get closer to the water, it gets easier. Okay, so this is where there's potential for you to fall in. Okay, so just be very careful.
Let's see who's going to stay dry after this one.
What you want to do is, there's nothing in your bag that's like highly valuable.
I got the camera bag and.
So you just take your pack off for a second. Could have done this over there while we're having lunch, but I forgot. What we can do. And you might want to just do this now as well, Craig.
Yep.
Shapes. No wonder your bag's so heavy.
And just the essentials.
That GoPro material.
Yeah.
Okay, so what you do is you just sort of get your bag, fold it, squash all the air out. And then you fold the two black lines together like that. Oh, that's not going to fit in your one?
Maybe. I got the big jacket in there.
Definitely going to fit in now. Sarah.
Gee, Sarah, get your shit together.
Sarah's fault.
Sarah. Okay, so black line like this, Craig. The two black lines together. And then really tightly fold again.
Is there anything else you want me to put in this one?
Not from this bag, only from your bag. And then that way that'll be waterproof. Now it doesn't matter if you go in. Yeah, definitely not the guide's fault.
Obviously.
Really nice one, Seal. You're not coming next time. I shouldn't have set that in the water. Thank you.
right foot on the log. You'll eventually notice that the rope wants you to sort of fall into the waterfall, and that's when you'll put your right foot out on the log to stop that. Okay? And then you just sort of shimmy your way down, landing on the little edge. So I'll be able to see you, so I'll yell out like, are you there yet? Are you there yet?
And be laugh right at you when you fall in the water.
And you stand up, hand on the track, get comfortable on the ledge, and then unclip from the abseil line. Okay, off of the pier. Yep. You can choose to stay on the belay line. If you do fall in, like, straight away, I'll be able to catch you. But once you start getting a little bit further, it's not going to help you at all.
Yeah, that'll be when I slip in.
Yeah, you got it. There's enough cameras.
Good work, Sarah.
There's enough cameras here that we shouldn't be able to miss that opportunity.
Well, I like that you missed my little miss up before that
one. The only time I didn't have it running.
Oh, good job. I learned my lesson and you missed it.
You're doing well, though. You're really well.
Yeah, I got this one, you got that one. I'll take your car. Craig, chip into that, you can come as close as you like to the edge. Okay, player, when you're ready, go for it. Then go straight backwards, now there's a tree.
Hey, smile. Yeah, had a nice look at the facial. That was a classy look at.
Yeah, just push past that branch. Legs nice and straight. Clear.
Oh, Sarah.
Give us a smile, Claire.
Sarah.
Clear.
Yeah. Good work, Sarah. Yes.
So now you can sort of feel the rope wants you to go that way. You can put your foot on the log. Okay, just go for it. Put your left hand on the rock. Yeah, just to push your leg down. Yeah, that's it. Okay, a little lower, Sarah. You see the ledge? Yep, that's it. It's only little. I'll just step around it. That's it, Claire. Stand up around there. Hold it there just in case you fall in.
Okay.
going, Sarah?
Oh, damn it.
How you going, Claire?
Go, Sarah!
Go down there, Claire. Step down. Nice one. And when you can untie that knot. Keep going along a little bit. Okay, step down again. Nice one.
What's that? Now my turn. I don't know if I'll stay dry.
Hold on there for a second, Claire. Come on over now, Claire. So you're landing on a slippery little creek here.
Mm-hmm.
Once you land, just sort of make your way down a little bit to see the big dead log there. Just,
oh,
the
yeah,
next,
yeah, yeah.
Just next. Next to that for me. Okay, right hand on there. Oh, just take a seat there, Claire. So you got a bit of an overhang just after the start here, so a little big step down and then an overhang, okay?
Yep, cool.
say you want to swap over into that one. And you go. Just come forward first.
And don't take that off.
On. Yeah, just so you're not unclipped at any point. Come forward. Clip that one on first. Claire?
Claire?
Claire? Clip the black one onto your safety loop. Yeah. And then unclip from that one. That way at no stage are you just sort of sitting there like that.
Held on by your hooks and boots.
Now you can stand up and come a bit closer and get some footage.
What's your wallet too? It looks like it's about to fall out.
Why is your wallet in your pocket?
Jeez, damn woman!
No, I've put everything in the dry bag that needs to be waterproof, Charles. You can do me a favour, Craig, and just drag that with you, and then it just needs to sit on that sharp...
Oh, this sharp edge,
sharp,
yeah?
...looking edge there. So, sort of, don't worry about it for now. Just move your speed down. Yeah, you do move around. And now, just leave it there, Craig, and it'll sit on that edge. Yeah,
it's all about the selfies.
You have to come next time.
Watch out for the badonkadonk. Sarah, you can do it. Use them long legs.
Whee!
Wave to the people. Wait, no, don't, don't. Oh, the river's just... Careful, watch your step. Good. Graceful landing.
How you doing, Claire Bear? Professional abseiler. You're making it look easy. You want a hand? Lady knows what she's doing. Yeah, for those still at work, too bad. We got more of this to go, so we'll catch you later.
Today, Mike and Sarah sitting in a tree.
Something happens.
Yeah.
Mark in another life. I hope not. So Claire, what do you have to do? You just have to this one. And you just have to unclip that knot when you get down to the bottom. So you're going to step over the rope here and grab the blue one. Step over the log, sorry, and grab the blue rope. And put all your weight back into the blue rope. Grab it. Step over. Oh. You're right. Okay. And you're just going to lean back into the orange rope and the blue one. Okay? So all your weight's going to be on the blue rope. And I'll hold a little bit of it on here. In that other leg.
It's too long.
Okay. And it's just...
Oh no, that's my problem.
Just getting on the rock, yeah. And it's just like you're abseiling, but you're using your hand and I'm lowering you a little bit. Gonna put that one onto your harness. Good there. Good. Head, follow the blue rope down. And then you'll go to your left before you get to the water. Okay, lean back into it. Yeah, big step down to your left. Nice work, Claire. And then you can unclip. Take a step to your left and unclip. Okay, come on over, okay?
Number seven. Come in.
Thank you. Thank you.
Yep.
Just finished that sailing down that. There's a lot more to go, and I think that's about it for the day. It's been pretty awesome. And now it looks like we're going through Jurassic Park. Watch out for the Velociraptor. Don't feed the animals.
Overhang straight away on this one, which is quite exciting. And then you just got to lean back, lower your body down. Eyes are level with your feet. You bend your knees on this. You do got to slow down to see that turning, and loosen your feet a little bit. Okay. And you'll just sort of abseil down.
You're all good.
Nice work, Claire.
Yes.
Glad I got a video, because I kind of missed it. Part of the fun, eh? Yeah.
turn to fail.
What if you, can you flip it upside down? That way you're there, you're only sort of going to be getting like here.
I can pull the other three and get in there.
And that way.
I'm going to get my face,
yeah. But if you go upside down, you'll have that way. And Claire's going to be filming you as well, isn't she?
Yeah.
Yeah, this is a good one to film from the bottom.
Need the cliff edge, but hopefully that's still work. The big one. I'm not probably the best player. I should have jumped off further, eh? Ow, my knees.
Beautiful waterfall. And that big day didn't come up. Mad little rain there in the mist.
It just came all the way up there. Don't listen to them. They're precious. Stay there so I have a soft landing. I didn't see that little step. Caught me up though, beauty. Serenity. And yes, I'm doing it again. So, canyoning's all done for today. Now the big trek to get the hell out of here. And yes, I'm doing it again. Yeah,
Narrating the adventures.
Narrating the adventures of Sarah and Mark. But even trekking through here is pretty awesome. And they keep looking at me funny while I do this. Ankles are getting a workout. You can do it, Sarah. The problems of a tall person, eh? On the door knob. Oh my God, you're right! Thank you. actually. This would be pretty mad on a trail bike. Apart from the stairs. Apart from the stairs. And I was like, rah! Welcome to the Grand Canyon. And yeah, it's quite grand. Where are you going? It's a beaten track. Always looking for adventure.